I'm Mariana with Mailchimp. In this video, we'll go over how to view and understand click maps. A click map is a visual tool that shows where people clicked in your email campaign. This helps you compare how different links performed based on their location, design, and other factors so that you can find out exactly what's working. Before you can view your click map, you'll first need to make sure that click tracking is enabled before sending your email campaign. You can do this in the settings and tracking section of the campaign builder. To learn more about this feature, check out Mailchimp's guides and tutorials. All right, let's take a closer look at the report to see how click maps work. First, I'll click the campaigns icon and then click reports. On the reports page, I'll click view report next to this campaign. There's a lot of useful information in this report, but today I want to focus on my campaign's click performance. To do this, I can either click the click performance tab here in the top navigation of my campaign report, or I can scroll down here to the click performance section to get a quick overview. I can see the top URLs for my campaign, and when I'm ready to see more, I can click View Click Map. Here, you'll see your email design with click totals and percentage amounts next to all of the links in your content. Each percentage represents the amount of total campaign clicks that a specific link received. In the right panel, I can see the click summary, which includes some high-level click data for the overall campaign, such as the click rate and clicks per unique open. And if I click View More, I can see additional click stats for this campaign. Right below that, I can also view a list of all the URLs in the order they appear in my content, or I can click the drop-down menu to view links by most clicked or least clicked. I want to take a closer look at how this first link performed so that I can either click its percentage on the map or its URL in the summary. Here, I can see the full URL, total clicks, and unique clicks. And if I click in this area, I can also see a list of all contacts who clicked on the link. This information is super helpful if I want to segment these contacts for more targeted marketing. Now I want to see if link popularity changes based on how contacts viewed my email. So I'll come back to the click map and click the desktop and mobile tabs for device-specific data. It looks like this link got more attention on desktop. Good to know. And that's it. You've learned how to view and understand click maps so that you can make better decisions for your marketing. For more information on click maps, check out Mailchimp's guides and tutorials.